90% of the graduates who've completed their masters in Big Data and Business Analytics program from ESCP have been placed in topmost international firms all across. And if you want to be one of those shining stars, well, today's talk is all about you and all for you. Today, we'll be discussing about ESCP's Master in Big Data and Business Analytics program. What is it all about? What is the class profile, tuition, careers and employment and whatnot? So stay tuned and let us begin without any further ado. So basically, ESCP was started in 1819 and now it has its campuses in six beautiful European cities ranging from Berlin to Warsaw. So everybody wants to be a graduate at ESCP because of the excellent career and employment report which we will be discussing in the coming part of the video. This particular school is popular and rather respected for its multiculturalism and its cross-border business, data and this analytical world intersection. Now, if you're wondering, why should you really give a thought about pursuing such a program from ESCP in general? So if we talk about this particular specialization, that is Masters in Big Data and Business Analytics, both of these realms have been interconnected and have been producing tremendous results in this globalized world. If we talk about big sets of data, that is the entire realm of big data, and business analytics, that is how do you really analyze the set of data and apply it to the business point of view. So this particular specialization gets you ready to tackle all these problems in a small time. Also, if you don't want to trust me, you do trust the QS World Ranking 2024, right? So according to the QS World Ranking 2024, ESCP MSc in Big Data and Business Analytics has been ranked on the sixth number. Also, the fact is that this particular program has consistently been in the top 10. So yes, it should be high on your checklist if you're getting into this entire world. Let's talk about the core courses and curriculum now. So if you are pursuing this course, you will be completing four terms. All across these four terms, you will be learning about various modules of data sciences, artificial intelligence, analytics and business, and entire other subjects. Also, you need to complete your professional experience, that is you working for 4 months minimum somewhere. And also in the end, you need to write your research thesis and defend it as a whole. I would like to throw some key pointers at you now. Open-mindedness and diversity. This is what ESCP believes as a whole. So if you go through their class profile or you go through their alumni, now also they have an excellent alumni network of 60,000 ESCP alumni who come together and help other students and also are excelling in individual lives. And this stands at the pedestal of multiculturalism that we discussed in the starting part of the video, that various diverse pool of students are coming from everywhere and are shaping their individual understanding as well as each other's understanding. Now we are coming to the most important part of the video, that is requirements and the entire admission process. So firstly, three requirements are there. You need to be a graduate, that is you have had completed your bachelor's, that's for sure. That's why you're applying for your master's, right? Also, 180 ECTS credits have to be completed, and also that you have to show that you know English and you are a master in that language as well. If you broadly divide the procedure, the admission procedure, you have three steps. So you start your application, you submit your documents, then you go through your interview if called for, and then you will be given a confirmation if you're admitted. Now we start the application process. Application has to be made online. So you're starting with submitting all your data points that are required to start an application. Then you need to submit your degree. You need to submit your academic transcript. Followed by that, you also need to answer their letter of recommendations, that is minimum 2. And also you need to submit your test scores, that is the IELTS or the TOEFL for your English language certification. Next up, if you are declared eligible, you will be called for a personal interview, that is the step 2. And if you are selected, you will be called for your confirmation on step 3, where you submit a security account and voila, you've entered the ESCP's world of data analytics, business analytics, big data, AI, etc. Now we come to discussing the important ROI situation when we talk about ESCP Business Analytics program, that is about the tuition fee. So you need to submit around 24,900 euros as a complete tuition fee, which just includes an additional submission of your fees to your international seminar, transportation and travel. Apart from that, all other expenses come in living expenses, which has to be borne by you itself. Now we come to the part that ignites sparkle in the eye of each and every viewer, that is the career and employment report. As per the data of previous graduating class, around 89% of the students were employed within the window of 3 months of their completion of graduation. Also, 90% of the international students were also employed as soon as they finished graduation. Now these students have an average starting salary of around 55,000 euros, which is a really good starting point. If we talk about sectors wherein all of these graduates have been working as either financial analyst, data analyst, IA consultant and whatnot would be starting from the majority of them working in the IT or digital sector, followed by those employed in the consulting sector, then e-commerce and then other sectors as well. If you're looking for another such top-tier business analytics program, you would also like to check our HEC Paris MSBA review that has been put out recently as well. Also, stay tuned as we keep bringing to you all of these amazing reviews, the top business analytics and data analytics program all across the globe. See you later.